guys. Thanks for joining another Lockdown Live workout. This afternoon's class is Long Live Leg Day. You're going to need some weights or some improvised household items like water bottles. We're also going to be using a resistance band for some of the exercises. If you don't have one, don't worry, you can still do them, and this just makes it more difficult. So we're going to be doing 10 different exercises. Each one we're going to do two or three times. We're doing 30 seconds on, 15 seconds rest, and I'll talk you through each of the exercises as we go. Make sure you've got some water ready as well, because you're going to need it. So, first exercise we're going to be doing is alternating reverse lunges. So, I'm going to grab the weights, and we're going to be taking a step backwards, going down, and then swapping to the other leg. So alternating between the two legs, 30 seconds on, 15 seconds rest, get ready to go, 3, 2, 1, let's go, all the way down, nice and low, push that weight through that front heel, let's come back up, halfway through, keep going, let's work. 10 seconds left, no stop. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15 seconds rest. And go again. Get ready to go again. 3, 2, 1. Let's work all the way down. Keep going. Nice and low. 10 seconds in. Push up weight through that front heel. Halfway through. 10 seconds left. Don't stop. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15 seconds rest. And one more round of that. Nice deep breath, slow recover. Get ready to go again. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All the way down. Keep it moving. Last set. 10 seconds in. You've got it. Keep going. 10 seconds left. Nearly there. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Okay. Next one, we're going to grab the band and we're going to put it above the knees if you've got one. So we're going to be doing banded front squats. So we're going to hold the weights up here. Nice wide stance. Going all the way down, pushing out on the band, making sure it stays tight the whole time. 30 seconds on, 15 seconds rest. Get ready to go in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All the way down. Let's work. Keep pushing, 10 seconds in. Nice and low, don't lose depth. Halfway through. Keep it moving, let's work. 10 seconds left. Keep going, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. 15 seconds. Nice deep breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Get ready to go again. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All the way down. Keep it moving. 1/2 through. Don't stop. You've got this. 10 seconds left. Keep going. 5, three, two, one, and round. 15 seconds. Grab a drink. Make sure you're staying hydrated. Get ready to go again for last time. Three, two, one, let's go. Sorry about the music. One. Ten seconds in, keep going. Let's work. 10 seconds left. Keep pushing. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Right, next exercise. We are going to be doing is wall sits. So you are going to need to find somewhere you can sit against along the wall. So we're going to get nice and low, 90 degree angle for the legs. We're just going to hold that position for the full 30 seconds. 15 seconds rest. I'm going to do it three times. If you want to make it more difficult, you can hold on to it as well. Get ready to go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hold on tight, keep that position. Stay strong. Got this. Hold it there. Keep holding. Halfway through. Then stop, last 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And 15 seconds rest. No. Get ready to go again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down we go. Hold that position. Keep it strong. You got this. Let's work. 10 seconds in. Keep holding, keep going, you've got this. Let's work. Halfway through. Hold, last 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. 15 seconds. Go again. Let's play it up today. Get ready to go again. 3, 2, 1. Last time on these. Let's hold for as long as we can. Come on. You've got this. 10 seconds in. If you're shaking, push through it. Keep going. You've got it. Halfway through. You're doing well. Nearly there. Keep holding. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Well done. Next one, take the band off. We're going to be doing a single calf raise. So you'll want to find somewhere that you can hold on to, like the back of the chair. Wall again. So we're going to focus on one leg at a time. All we're doing is coming up onto the front of your foot and then back down. It's a very small movement, but after you've been doing it for 30 seconds, it's going to start burning, especially if you've got some weight on you. So get ready to go. We're doing 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other, 15 seconds rest. 3, 2, 1, let's go. All the way up, control it on the way back down. 10 seconds in. Keep going. Halfway through. All the way up. 10 seconds left. No stop. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're straightening on that other foot. Keep going. Let's work. 10 seconds in. All the way up, halfway through. Keep going. 10 seconds left. Nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15 seconds rest. We'll do that again. If you want to make it even harder, you can use the step. And that's going to help you get a bit further down. Get ready to go again. 3, 2, 1. Back to that first leg. Up we go. Keep it moving. All the way back down. Halfway through. Don't stop. Push past the burning. Come on, you got it. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight on the other leg. Let's work. Keep going. 10 seconds in. Nearly there. Halfway through. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. We're all done on calves. Right. Okay, next one we're going to do. Do a little combination. So, we're going to do a front lunge straight into a curtsy lunge. So, we're using the same leg. So, we're going to come forward. Down, back up, touch that foot, and we're going to go straight into a curtsy lunge. I'm just going to move between those two. One leg at a time. So we're doing 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other, 15 seconds rest. I'm going to do that twice. Timer. Get ready to go in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice and low, just touching back into a curtsy lunge. Keep it going. 10 seconds in. All the way down. Halfway through. Right, keep going, 10 seconds left on this side. Nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight in on that other side, let's go. Front lunge, into curtsy lunge. Keep going all the way down. Halfway through. Nearly there. It's our last 10 seconds. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15 seconds rest. Back to that first leg. Get ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Front lunge. Curtsy lunge. Nice and low. All the way down. Keep going. Doing well. Halfway through. Let's work. Nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight in on the other leg. Front lunge, followed by curtsy lunge. Let's go. 10 seconds in. Don't stop. You've got it. Halfway through. Keep moving. Nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Well done. Right, okay. Next one. It's music today. Next one we're doing, we need the band four. And you also need to find somewhere to lie down. So, put the band over my knees. I'm going to be doing a hip thrust with an abduction. Taking that weight as well, if you want it more difficult. Just going to hold that weight there. So we're coming up, then the legs going out. Whilst you're squeezing your glutes, they're coming back in, and then back down. One, two, three, four. Just moving between them. Squeezing your glutes. Squeeze against that band. 30 seconds on, 15 seconds rest. We're doing this one three times. Get ready to go. Three, two, one. Let's go. Up, out, in, back down. Don't rush through it. Squeeze your glutes. Keep going. Halfway through. Let's work. 10 seconds left. Keep going. Squeeze your glutes as hard as you can. Three, two, one. And rest. 15 seconds. Go again. Nice deep breath in through your nose, out through your mouth, or recover. Get ready to go again. Three, two, one. Let's go. Up, out, in, back down. Squeezing your glutes the whole time. Keep it going. Halfway through. Let's work. Keep moving. Last 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. 15 seconds rest. We're doing that one more time. Get ready to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Up, out, in, back down. Keep going. Sorry about awful music today. Keep it moving. Halfway through. Squeeze your glutes. Keep going. Last few seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Well done. Okay. Back on our feet for the next one, but we're going to keep that band around our knees. So next one we're going to be doing is some goblet squats. So we're going to hold the weight like this. And we're going to turn our feet out slightly. We're going to be coming down, our elbows are going to be touching our knees, squeezing your glutes and coming back to the top, pushing out on that band the whole time. 30 seconds on, 15 seconds rest. We're doing this one three times. Get ready to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. All the way down, nice and low. Keep it slow and controlled. Squeeze your glutes. All the way up. 10 seconds in. Keep going. Halfway through. Nice and low, don't lose depth. Elbows to knees. Keep going. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. 15 seconds. Here we go again. Get ready to go. Three, two, one. Let's go all the way down. Squeeze your glutes, come back up. Push your way through your heels. Push out on that band. Keep it going. Elbows to knees, let's go. Halfway through. Keep moving. Nearly there. 10 more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. 15 seconds rest. One more of them. You're ready to go. Three, two, one. Let's work all the way down. Last set, let's make it count. Keep going. Don't lose that. All the way down. Show on that band. Halfway through. Keep going. You've got this. Last few seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Good job. Okay. We only have three exercises left. Take your band off for this one. And we're going to begin back on the mat. So we're going to do some lying hip abductors. You're going to lie on your side. And then put one of the weights just above your knee. We're going to lift that leg up. And slowly lower it back down, but we're not going to touch the floor completely. Bend that lower leg. Get a bit more depth. All the way up and back down. We're going to do 30 seconds on one side. Switch the other, do 30 seconds. 15 seconds rest. And then we're going to do that twice. Get ready to go. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Keep it going. What's the matter? Let's work. All the way up. Don't let it touch the ground. 10 seconds in. Keep going. Halfway through. Hey, move. Over there. Five, four, three, two, one, and switch to the side. Let's go. Straight in. Keep it moving. Don't let that leg touch the ground. Listen to me. 10 seconds left. Let's work. I know, I'm sweating, okay. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Stop. Back to the other side. Get ready to go again. Three, two, one, let's go. You got another kick in the face. Keep moving. Don't let that leg touch the ground. Let's work. Keep going, halfway through. Keep pushing last few seconds. All the way. Five, four, three, two, one. Then we're straight in the other side. Let's go. Nice and high. Keep it moving. Don't stop. Halfway through. Last one of these, let's work. Five, four, three, two, one. And rest. Well done. Okay. Two more exercises left. Next one is quite tricky. So I would recommend getting somewhere to balance. Okay, so we're gonna be doing a single leg for many a deadlift. I'll show you here. So we're gonna take one leg off the ground, we're gonna slowly follow that weight down the other leg and then squeeze the glutes and hamstring to come back up. So going down and then back up to about halfway down your shin. If you've got good balance, you might be able to do this without holding on to anything. It's going to be 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other, 15 seconds rest, and then we're doing it twice. Get ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All the way down. Squeeze your glutes, hamstrings. Bring yourself back up. 10 seconds in. Let's go. Hip goes back first. Halfway down your chin. Squeeze up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. All the way down, let's go. Following your leg, halfway down your shin. Squeeze that glute and hamstrings, come back up. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. 15 seconds. And we go again. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hips go back first. Keep them up back nice and straight. Squeeze your glute, hamstrings, and bring yourself back up. Halfway through, let's go. Keep going. You've got this. 10 seconds left on this side. Let's work. Nearly there. 3, 2, 1. We're going straight on that other leg. Let's go. Slowly control the way back down. 10 seconds in. Keep it going. Halfway through. Squeeze your glute, hamstring. Let's go. Last 2 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Okay, one more exercise. And we are all done for long limb leg day. So we're going to be doing some split squats. Static lunges, whatever you want to call them. So one leg at a time. We're going to get in a split position, so one leg back. We're going to do lunges, but we're going to just stay static. So coming down, and then back up. 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other, 15 seconds rest. We're going to do this one twice. Get ready to go on the first side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice and low. Keep going, all the way down. Let's work. Halfway through, keep going, last exercise, make it count. Nearly there. 10 seconds left, don't stop. Keep pushing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straighten that other leg, let's go. Staying in position, lower it down, push it back up. Keep going, 10 seconds in. Nearly there. Come on, you've got this. Last 2 seconds, all the way down. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest 15 seconds. And then we're on the last round for today. Get ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's work all the way down. Keep it going. 10 seconds in. You've got this. Let's work. Keep pushing. Last 2 seconds. 10 more seconds. Nearly there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then we're straightening on that other leg. Let's go all the way down. Keep pushing. Last round, let's go. 10 seconds in. Keep going. Don't stop. Nearly there. Last 10 seconds, let's go. You've got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Great work, guys. Oh, that's good. All right, all done for today. Thank you very much for joining me for Long Live Leg Day. That was, unfortunately, the last Long Live Leg Day of lockdown lives. All previous workouts are uploaded on my Instagram. I'll also put them on YouTube on Facebook as well. Hopefully we'll see you in the next one. If not, have a fantastic day. Keep safe. See you soon, guys. What do you want? Probably a treat. Okay.